Hi everyone, today I want to show you how to make a vintage style jewelry box. Okay, let's get started.